what would life be? Without your song in our hearts, who are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
Only 20 more verses.
As a schoolhouse teacher, a wonderful mother of nine, Ruth discovered that music was vital to keep kids in line. From weddings to concerts, she tickled the keys, even played for the farmers of Forshee with ease. And through all of that time, Leo faithfully stood by her side. So I say thank you for the wisdom, the words you've given, and for the happy home we lived in. Who can live without you, the grandma of everyone's dreams? What would life be? The bounce in our step, we confess, is from thee. So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. You're 90. Please live.